I got that Batman game. I want to play it. I got all three of them. I already finished it. I was gonna play it again, but I might. But it's not fun for me. Dishonored? Oh, there's another game.
Dishonored?
That's it's just like Dishonored. I don't remember. It was good. I might some if they do Assassin's Creed. I don't mind playing the old.
Yeah, it's Assassin's Creed. Can we play together?
Yeah.
Huh?
So the 130 is alive. That's good.
It's Assassin's Creed.
Hey, stop touching me.
It's Assassin's Creed.
Stop touching me.
I'll get the game.
Abuse.
I'll get the game.
What?
And I don't have enough money to ask you for a game tonight,
man. But just don't waste the money. Well, I never wait. I got. Oh, yeah.
I'm saying,
but
I'm spending all my money in all one day. That's crazy. I already spent like $300 there. I just got my car.
How? What the? On what? On what?
Girl.
You're gonna be broke before you know it. No, you're not. So I didn't get the medal?
I had to get a Netflix account.
Hold on.
I had to buy you some
food. So it didn't save?
Let's go, man. Get the fuck. I'll quit after that, man.
So I didn't get any of the loot?
Nope. Okay, you gotta be quiet, man. I'm doing some homework. I'm gonna do this. And I got other homework that I'm done.
That's that. What? Why did it save so far back? And it didn't save the game. You're tweaking, game. You're dead. You're dead tweaking. Plug the plug in. No way you just. So I don't have no obsidian. Having to redo stuff.
What
the fuck? That spent hours.
I forgot.
That's why I hate playing games. But what is that? So that means I have no. Please, at least you can save it. I'm gonna kill
someone. Murder.
See,
murder.
Now I just don't want to play the game no more. Cause that's so murder. Stupid. Bro. Why are you doing this? I just want to enjoy my day. Just irks me. Just irks me. I'm getting loot crates just for 30 minutes of gameplay wasted. What a recording. I don't know. 150. I'm gonna get you. You sleep. Nah, I don't care no more. Okay, this is fine. Keep up. Oh, that's so green. That's genuinely like greenest. I was dead like 30. I'm not gonna do it. Or do I'm just getting better. Bro. I saved. I know I saved. I click saves. I exited the game and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Zombie. Rulu, if you don't zombie, it's not my fault. Zombie the money. You're not real. You're not just say, let's test it out.
Where's your phone?
Why do you need my phone to sell it? It's on your phone. I said I'll sell it back to you when I can. I'm being free to lose zealous to me. Right. Or don't. I don't care. I really don't.
What if 50 minus 100? 85. Let's go, nigga.
Let's go. Flowers. A little baby. Six, I don't know. We can do it. What the? Yeah.
Please. Please, please, please.
Elevator platform? Oh, that's like looky lit.
Oh my.
Fuck! Are you serious? Oh my god!
What the? Wow! Even in preschool.
Are you serious? Oh, I gotta go on my point before. I'm gonna kill my ass, bro. There's no way. I gotta go on my foot. Yes, oh my god, I'm about to come.
Go ahead. I'm gonna think. Chris, you get the medal. Both. I have the blue one. The blue one's better. I'll get this blue and green. In the meantime, I'll get the medal. I'll catch up. Bro, that's so green. I spent 30 minutes, like, I'm not gonna talk about it. It is what it is. Let it be. You know, we're talking about the past. Instead, let's focus on the future.
Yes, sir.
Let's start out in a second. Oh, this is Sir? Oh, it's the only song I like on it. It's crazy.
Surf for us tonight. Alright. Next, we gotta his next playlist. I feel that's all his playlist, right? You need, like, right? Like, for a sword?
Where's this location? Absolutely nothing. Pretty sure.
Not right.
Why can't I see? Please just below. That made I let my hair back and forth. I'm surprised you know that, since you have such pure, okay. Since you have such bad memory. Who even who's that? Who's the brother?
Yo, Leslie Smart, bro.
Who's the other brother?
Leslie Smart.
Who's the mom?
Get my wife's name. How's it long?
That's what. Give me anxiety.
Kids can watch on this song? Come on. Kids on this song.
Shit, this game, bro. What is this? Oh, this is toxic. They came from the beach all the way. Okay. You got that. That's some water.
Not getting that.
Leon stay on. Scam you, obviously. It's definitely scams here. So annoying, man. I don't want to talk about it. Whatever. Reaping stuff. Not really. I'm kind of stressed out. Oh, tummy fell into the water.
didn't even know if it was you. I thought it was. I thought someone took it. Mom's calling me. Wait. Look. My friend's about to call me. Go. I'll text him. Or you need another scoop. What's the other scoop? My legs. Oh my god, my legs. That's why I said do it, just to experience it, just try, you feel me? I was gonna force you to do it, you feel me? You gotta push yourself out for that. You, I already told you, you don't have to do it. I can just try to introduce yourself. Oh my god.
So green, bro. Oh. So crazy, dog. How do you do that? How do you go like?
Stress. Oh my god, they have a whole celebration.
Oh. exactly the time. Not really, because it always gets done. As a matter of fact, that kind of a sound that's already been proven. It's just a fact. He was born on Brenda's Boosters spawning. It's OD. He just wants me dead.
First try.
What?
First try, man.
Oh, you parked the car backwards.
It's a clean parking, man. First try.
Yeah, I don't know what you did.
Right.
With the camera.
I need the camera.
Hmm? Sure, buddy.
No, I don't want your car.
Okay. I would like to see that.
Oh,
Oh, you. Like 11. I'll do like 11 to 12. Yeah. Just ask me that question. Story of my life. Story of my life.
You said
I'm in overtime.
How much
time
you pay overtime?
Huh? He said, touch me, bro.
bro.
I told you woke me up. I have a homework to do. So I gotta go to sleep so late now. Wake up today. Tomorrow.
Oh, you wanna do it for me? You wanna embrace and then do it for me? Like right now? Is that special bedtime? Did you realize that? Why are you doing your forehead? It's not a baby. Imagining right now? You know he's imagining right now? How quick he could bite you? Yes. No, how quick he could bite you? See, this drool falling from his lips right now, Gia. See, he just sucked it up. Yep, I have no more moose. Looking at today, so. didn't touch
it. Our moose is done.
Our moose.
Stop doing that, Gio. You're not gonna get it, bro.
Gia, can you not give me my phone? Cause I told him what to do already, and he wants to act slow.
Let's see if it works, man. I'm gonna do
Woody, stay alive, my friend. I'll be coming for you. Hey, just stop. You gonna knock at the window at night. Okay. Trying to get us caught up. See, now she knows you're awake. Now she knows she can go with you. Snitch on yourself. I don't know why you're following me like you really want the smoke for it. Put it down. Hey Alexa, just left the windows wide open, you dumb motherfucker. Hey Alexa, put the volume down to one. There we go. You're the one putting it up. It is. Did you not just put it up? Oh, this kid, bro. Trip it, trip it. Key lane? Here we go. Bro. Sorry, bro. I can't carry that.
Bro, Kevin, how did this go? You just go to your bank, but like, how did that
show? You choose my name. Or you type in my number. Or you type in my number. There's no Zelle app. Another car. You have Chase. You're using on Chase. That's all it is. Click pay. You did it already?
Click pay.
Type in my number. Or my name, whatever. What? You don't know my number? Yeah, you're cooked. 5612019333. Sorry. That's amazing. something on my phone. It's a horsey. How much you sent? $1? How much you sent? Nice. Great scam in there. Twipping, what you twipping for? What you twipping for? Oh, think about it. Nah, never mind. What was it? What? Oh. Ain't none here to kill me. What is this? You give me AR bullets. All right, I don't got an AR. You go give me bullets without the gun. Go ahead and give me the gun, please. I got a couple of dinos to put this in the light in. How am I overweight? 10? Catch up. I try not to. But I don't trust it.
You don't trust it.
You don't trust these others. They have to be scamming. Another 150. So, stop everything I'm doing. It's a good song to listen to, but you're not gonna that's not gonna replay value. Is that red? It's gotta go good. I wouldn't be. Oh yeah, that's what it is. Yep. It's like a break from the song. It's like, oh, it's like a break from the album. We die here, GG's. Who? Hey, kind of. Come on. Why is this so funny? That's funny too. We're into. Oh shit. Is it possible for me to grab? Need this problem before? I don't know, but I'm keeping it. I'm taking this too. Okay, what do I not need? I need to cut the lips out. Excellent, take a void. We're just a polymer. I said you were just a polymer. And the arrows. I'm gonna go ahead and draw halfway so. Spyglass right here, I can't do like 360. So they're just doing it just 180. Left and right. Oh my god. This is big old head is. Still in the way. I wonder if it's the same thing as the Tapajara. The Tapajara. Dang. Let's take it too long. Just get this song. This song's already valid in my books. You gonna kill a monkey? My brother? My family? Oh, he's dead. Tough. Mm, 135, that ain't a bad level. Probably not gonna kill you. Faster than I expected. Go ahead and chase.
Two more.
Why are you running back?
And he has to get
up.
Two more.
Drop the metal. Drop out the polymer. Drop this. That's it.
him. And so I got that old jersey by tomorrow. Or like this week. And so he should be running you down. Sorry.
You're ADHD. You're ADHD.
Oh, my phone turned off. That's
why. I already have it under your saddle. I'm looking for the toss. It's not.
Told about this, but there's this one girl, right? She kept looking at me, and I just ended up going up to her, right? I went up to her, and she had a little birthday thing, right? I said, what that is? She said, it's my birthday. It's happy birthday. That's how it's going. She said, good. She said, you know what? You look good. Let me, yeah, like, it's cool if I get your so-and-so. She said, I got a boyfriend. I said, okay, you have a great day. I walk past, right? That's another. I'm just doing it for fun. She wanted for fun, right? She got a boyfriend. Today, or this has been happening for the past, since that, all the time we be seeing each other, right? The second I walk into the lunch room, she got there back and in the back of the lunch, right? I walk in, and somehow we lock eyes. From the second I walk in, she looks good. So, I'm getting my lunch, right? And I'm walking across, right? It's like her table's right there. And the place where you get your lunch is behind them, right? So, I'm walking past the table. I didn't even look at him yet, right? I didn't look at her. I just walked past him. It's me and him walking past them. I didn't even look, right? And suddenly, someone was telling me, look back, look. I look back. Over her friend just staring at me. And then they start giggling, right? I'm like, okay. What's going on, right? So, we personally, I like to chop it up with all the lunch ladies, you know? Sometimes they hook me up with some food, right? Now, I like chopping up with those things. They do right. Now, I say, hey, cool, everybody. So, you know, my favorite are lunch ladies. I'm talking to them. My whole bunch of other stuff, food, and stuff, right? And I'm looking back at the table. She looks good. So, I look back at the table. There she goes. I start going like this. Okay? I get my food. Walking. There we go. I was about to drop my food at a table from the homeless and go to her. Knowing what type of female she is, I'm pregnant. Most likely a cop block. Simple. You feel me? No type of girl, man. I was like, let me know. So they leave. And we leave, right? Go to the courtyard, because much about it ended like 5 minutes. And there she goes. Standing. I said, be here, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I'm tired of this, bro. There's no way she got a boyfriend. Said, BJ, please. Put your part aside. Stop being scary. And just beach. Distract her friend. He said, no. He said, why? I'm too scared. He said, yes. BJ took a seat. He really gonna send me on a solo double mission, right? I said, man, why are you doing? So he waited. So we walked in the 8,000 degree class, right? Walking out. And next thing you know, I'm looking to my wife, right next to me, her. I look at her, she looks at me. saw smart baby. I saw smart. I wanted to say something right there. But her friend is like, oh my god. Friend starts calling. So I go, you know what? I got something to my right. So I get the class. Right, I'm in my 15. Talk to my other homeboy about it. I said, DJ. What's up, bro? Chopped it up. And I said, bro, I need a favor. You feel me? Help me with a little teammate. He says, gotcha, give me 2 days. So 2 days for her. He said, I'm about to get my hair braided. I'm looking fresh. I said, I bet. But I said, if I end up doing something before, you can't be mad. He said, straight. So boom, right? Now the day I'm here. Say so if I do see her again, type stuff, right? I'm telling him, right? Boom, like, bruh. I need you to just distract her friend so I can just talk to her. It don't gotta be long, but I need you to talk to her. Like, what's her name? I need your name. What's her name? What grade is she in? How old is she? Why do you keep looking at me? Why do you keep smiling? Are you so-and-so, you feel me? Like, yeah. And the crazy thing about it, the music. Okay, up to the music. Yeah, so, it is done.
Don't you talk, it's taking too long.
This one's gotta be long, bruh. Like, pretty much, Fredo. 30 minutes, an hour long. That's how you know it's gonna be a great. So like, Grimmer Freddy has the best story time on YouTube. So boom, right? So boom, man. So boom. With her? Oh yeah, so boom, right? I go to lunch. This is like yesterday. I made lunch yesterday. I'm sitting with my homeboy. I'm eating. Something brushed against my on my backpack. Something weedy. I said, oh shoot, my boy. She looked at me. It's her. Where did she come from? I saw smiling and she walked away. I said, bro, what is this girl doing, man? You know, my homeboy said, next time I see her, I gotta talk to her. I just need someone to help me distract this friend, man. You know what it's like having a friend? Oh my goodness, that's why I can't talk to the other girl either.
She don't got a boyfriend?
Huh? I don't care. Kim, that's what I said to myself. Doesn't she have a boyfriend? Why does she keep doing this thing? Why does she keep doing this thing? She's looking at me. She's smiling. When I walk past her, that's crazy, is it not? She's got a girlfriend. That's crazy. To me, that just means I have to talk to her and get things for that. Maybe she doesn't have a girlfriend. Maybe she does. I really think she does. I want to see, like, there's no way a boyfriend is such a duck. He's allowing me to be like that. There's no way.
No way. Not really.
Like, I walk past, she walk past with her little group, and then we connect eyes. We don't let go of eye contact for a minute, bro. Right? So like after we like, you feel me? Walk past. And me personally, I always look back just to see what's up. With the black girl, right? I look back. She looked back too. That says something, right? So, I gotta see what's up tomorrow. So, do my thing. You feel me? I just been chilling. But I really want to get things. I really like figuring things out. Homeboy telling me, he's like, Luke, bro, you a good person. You just mess around. And I said, how am I supposed to know the rest of this?
Ooh, what's up?
I tried doing my homework.
What's up? Seeing some directness, but what? They're playing games.
I'm talking about high school. Like, the girls, they just be playing games. They just beat around the bush. I'd like someone to tell me how
you tell them that?
Yes.
No.
Yes. I keep it a bit from the beginning. I tell them exactly what I want. If you don't mess with it, find out who with it.
Yeah. You can if you want. Yeah. Yes. Friends forever.
Right?
Me personally, I didn't want to pay it anyone.
Huh?
She has a boyfriend. Cool. She already rejected you, ain't she?
That's what I said. I stopped worrying about her.
But you clearly didn't.
Okay, but Kevin, I stopped. And every time I walk in or walk past her,
she's looking at you.
No. She's like, why is she smiling and giggling when I walk past her?
She can't smile and giggle?
Have a boyfriend, you shouldn't be doing that. Kevin, every time I see her, she's already staring at me. Every time.
Do what you want to do. What?
I know, I just want to figure out what's up. What's up with so-and-so, bro? I'm going to ask her, you still got a boyfriend? That's why I'm going to open up with. Why you keep going? But nah, let me tell you how I take the biggest L, bro.
What you could do is just say, after you're done with da-da-da-da-da, just hit me up.
Yeah.
That's what I would do.
That would be so hot. Have you guys there? That's not healthy. Not healthy for the brain damage, not healthy for anything that you guys are going to go sleep in a room that's so hot like that. Not good. I'm serious. Let's go outside. Let's go outside.
Please, Mark.
Jay,
you
want to
go for me?
Will you make me a blessing, okay?
Yes, I will try to.
Something to your man.
So it's hot in this room. For no reason. You hear what I said, right?
Come on, just call my door.
Oh, yes, you got it.
You said.
Or what you should have said.
It's 11 o'clock. You still don't see. I'm allowing you to get more seats here. You're welcome. What can I say except you're welcome? Yeah.
I said, you tell her, or what was it? I said, you just tell her, hit you up when she's ready. You just tell her, hit you up when she's ready. Or give her your information. Basically, just give her your information. And then you just leave it in your hands. If she texts you, then you need to know. If she doesn't, then it's yours. That's all you gotta do. I don't understand. Am I tripping? What do I use that for in the first place? Stick it up on the right side. I don't even know, but I'm keeping it. I got a lot of resources in here that I just do not need. I'm only level 60. I still need a whole nother level. Well, I'm just going XP next to me. I like to get the RG. Flying.